Okay. I'm here. Was having connection problems with StreamYard, so I'm going live with the Facebook app. Is anybody here? Okay, two people are here. I had connection problems, folks. I was trying to use the StreamYard app like I always do, and it wasn't connecting. Let me get back into the condo room. Come on, Einstein, let's go back. And I've been trying to do this with a bird on my hand. Come on, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go back to the condo room so I can use the tripod, because that's came back in here to use the computer. I don't know what's going on. I don't need frustrations right now. Come on, get down. Can get down? No. Actually, he's feeling much better. He flew in my office. I was opening up some envelopes, and I think he tried to fly on my shoulder. Wait, you want to go up here? Oh, sorry. Here, you want to go up here? Yeah, that's what you wanted to do. Okay, let me get situated here and I will fill y'all in. Now, because I'm using the Facebook app, I can't zoom in. So I'll try to get close. He was talking this morning. He hasn't quit. I mean, he hasn't stopped talking. He's been very talkative during this whole ordeal. In fact, I have video of him waiting in the waiting room at the doctor's, just talking up a storm. So, okay, I can't see the comments on here, so I'm gonna get my iPad. Okay, so yeah, the doctor's visit was very good. As you probably saw, they did a very thorough examination. I took a sneak peek this morning underneath his wing, and it really looks better. Okay, I didn't get a picture because I didn't have my camera ready. I didn't even know if he'd let me look, but he let me look, and I saw that the redness has really gone away. So I'll try to get a picture this afternoon. Like I said, he did fly for a little bit just around the room. He's been very active. I mean, he's been playing with his toys and he's been crawling all over the floor and up the cabinets and, just like he always does. So his meds now are meloxicam and amoxicillin. So meloxicam, is a pain reliever, and amoxicillin is an antibiotic. So those are the two meds he's getting. He's getting really spoiled because the only way he will eat them is on banana bread, because the banana bread soaks it up. And yeah, this is banana bread from the bakery. And thing is, he'll eat all the good parts, all the non-allergenic medicated parts of the banana bread and leave this little chunk there. But he eats enough of it that I think he gets enough medication. So that's the update. There was no indication that it was a, hang on, I can't do two things at once. No indication that it was a broken blood feather, no indication that it was a ingrown feather or a compacted feather. No, it was, everything looked good. There, he just had some kind of irritation on the side of his little chest that he was sort of paying too much attention to with his beak, but now he's gonna go to sleep. But he has stopped picking at the spot from what I can tell. So, Einstein, you were talking just 30 minutes ago. Well, it's been 45 now because it took me so long to get this stream started. I restarted it like three times and I finally just gave up and went to Facebook. Okay, so that's the update. Hey, sweetie. Okay, I'm reading comments. Okay, good to see everybody. Now, I don't know what I'm gonna do about YouTube and posting this because I can only download from Facebook in standard definition, not high definition, so this is gonna be a bummer. I'll have to figure out, but I can do that. Okay. Some of you may have heard that Texas is having wildfires. Those are all up in the panhandle of Texas, and that's a pretty good distance from where we are. It's north and west from where we are. It's near Amarillo. Those fires are near Amarillo. So if you look up Amarillo on a map and then look where Fort Worth is, you'll see that we're a good distance. We're not even getting smoke from them. But they are bad. They're very bad. And we need rain, and we need them to get those fires under control. Amarillo is a big city. There's lots of farmland and ranches up in that area. There's also, back in the day, probably still is, a lot of oil wells. That was big oil country back in the day. But it's mostly just what we say in Texas, it's miles and miles of miles and miles. It's just prairie out that way. So with, you know, just a house here and there. But yeah, there have been homes destroyed and that kind of thing. So thank you, Roberta, for the stars. Oh, and wouldn't you know it, my doorbell's ringing. Jeff's not here. He went to Oklahoma for a memorial service. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. That was just the UPS man. Jeff ordered, I think, 70 pounds of peanuts. These aren't human-grade peanuts. These are, like, for animals to feed to the crows. It was so heavy, the UPS man had to come in my house to help me with the package. He lifted and put the package in my house. And then he had to tell me the story about one of his coworkers getting bit by a dog because he wanted to make sure I didn't have a dog. Anyway. Okay. Einstein, you going to do some talking? Okay, I was talking about the wildfires. We're not in any harm, but we're just hoping the smoke stays away. It did get cooler today. I'm sounding very faint. Well, I'll try to stand here next to the phone, but, I can't put an external microphone on today because I am, I'll just talk louder because I am, using the Facebook app, not StreamYard. StreamYard I couldn't connect with. Elisa, Grace talk when they want to. Okay, they kind of talk in spurts throughout the day, and they just talk when they want. But not all African greys talk. Okay, I want to make that clear. I know several that just make noises, and I know several that just say a few words, and I just, you know, they don't all talk. Okay, now, the other thing I need to tell y'all about real quick is I'm not going to be live on Sunday, okay? This is probably the first Sunday I've missed in years, okay? But I got invited to a luncheon, so I really want to go to that. So, no live stream on Sunday. And I'll put a notification out for that because, now I might go live after Max on Saturday. I might do that instead. So be watching for that. And I know that's totally out of the normal scheme of things, but you know, sometimes these things just happen. Sharon, Einstein's doing late. His wing looks a lot better, but I don't have a picture of it. I'll try to get a picture later. Okay, Einstein got his cell phone. Roberta, thank you for the stars. Yeah, Einstein got his cell phone. Let me run and get that. I'm a little unorganized today, as you can tell.
Come on. I'll be right back. Come on.
I'm going to get your cell phone. sweetie. Look what I have, Einstein. This is Einstein's cell phone. Okay, I don't like it. It's not beak proof. And, oh, I'm sorry. I kicked it. And listen. That does sound like Einstein's ring, doesn't it? Then it has this mode. It's numbers.
Number mode. Press the numbers to dial. 7, 8, 5.
So the thing is, this is like a skin. And he's going to put his beak right through that and nothing flat, so. So I'm not going to keep it. I'll show it to him, but I don't want him to bite it. Look, look, what you think of this?
Zero. Thanks for calling.
Hello. It's a little bit too, hang on. He's going to. You're gonna slide? Okay, I'm gonna turn it off. I don't like it. I don't want him to play with it. It's not bird safe. It's great for a toddler, but it's going back to Amazon. And besides, I can't stand the sounds. There's just too many sounds, and he's going to put his beak right through these pads, and there's electronics underneath that. There's electronics underneath these pads, and he's not going to get them. I don't want him to get them. I know he wants to slide. Slide down. You going to slide? Okay, Einstein. And Lydia finally got her stuffy, her plushie, stuffy plushie. Lydia finally got it. She waited so patiently. The first one got lost. And Lydia lives in South Africa. So she waited a long time. They had to ship her a new one. And she finally got it. And her African Grey Alex is so happy. Okay, Billy just asked me, is a crude wood play stand safe for birds? Yes, if it's made out of bird safe wood. Pine, go on the internet and do a Google search for bird safe wood. And there's some woods that just aren't safe for birds to chew on. So make sure it's safe. Make sure you know what kind of wood it's made out of and make sure that the wood is safe. J Jamie, I posted a video of the vet visit, and it went well. Einstein is actually feeling a little better. There, see, he's messing. Let me see if I can see what he's doing in the mirror. Oh, he's not picking at that spot. He's doing something else. What you doing, sweetie? But he's on medication, meloxicam and amoxicillin. I know I'm repeating myself for some of you that have been here a while. Amoxicillin is an antibiotic, and meloxicam is a pain reliever. So, good boy. He's just preening. Okay, I'm going to step outside, see if Einstein will say anything. Now, I know I'm going to sound faint when I go out there, because like I said, I couldn't get StreamYard to do its thing today. Oh, let's watch, just a second. Whee, good job. Good job, sweetie. Where are you gonna go? Oh, you got your spoon? Well, now he's not gonna talk, so I'm not gonna leave. You want your spoon? You wanna play with your spoon? Here, let me get your spoon. Oh, and my ants are gone too. Oh, Einstein, come on. Come here. Up. Come here. Up. Okay, good boy. Yeah, my aunts got exterminated. Einstein, what happened to Mr. Squirrel? Did he go to space? That's astronaut squirrel. Okay, we're gonna have some spoon music. I'll be back. I'll be back. Play your spoon. Einstein. Good boy.
Raspberry.
Good boy. Job. That's good. What happened to the squirrel, Einstein? Everybody wants to know. Nothing happened to the squirrel. He's going to space. He's going to be a space squirrel. See? Going to be a space squirrel. Isn't he silly? He's going to get on that rocket ship that's going to go to the moon next time. Going to be on that moon lander thing. Tossed him in the sink. Poor squirrel. I'll get your spoon. Okay, I just want to tell y'all again, I won't be going live on Sunday. I'll be going live on Saturday instead. I know that's different. I'll put out a notification, but I want to go to this luncheon. Also, next week, I don't know if I'll be going live at all. It's going to be really hard. I've got appointments 4 days out of five. So I'm going to be going back and forth to Fort Worth all next week. I'll be back. Thank you for the stars, Patty. Okay, Einstein, let's do some talking, okay? Let's do some talking. I'll be back.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, I'll be back. Einstein, what's a rooster? Rooster. What's a turkey? Turkey. do some cooking. Pretty bird.
Sorry.
Hey you, statue bird. You statue bird? Einstein. Einstein, you playing statue? You playing statue? Okay, for those that are coming late here, I'll just tell you briefly. You can go watch the replay if you want the whole story. But Einstein's doing much better. He is on medication. He's taking meloxicam, which is a pain reliever, and amoxicillin, which is an antibiotic. They don't really know what caused the irritation. It wasn't a broken blood feather or a ingrown feather or anything like that. But he just started messing with it and caused an irritation. So I looked at it today and it was much better. I'll try and get a picture later. I was not able to get a picture when I looked at it earlier this morning, but it does look much better. And it's kind of the update. He's very active. He's very talkative. everything else about him is about the same. So he flew a little bit this morning. He flew around my office, tried to land on my shoulder, and then just flew back to the chair. Can you wave? Go get the squirrel. Ooh, look at the squirrels, okay? Go look at the squirrels. You're a good parrot. Patty wants to know how we keep him from picking at the wound all over again. Well, outside of putting a collar on, we really can't, but he doesn't seem to be picking at it as much anymore. So we're just hoping that the meds will help with that, ease whatever pain, you know, that it's caused, and the antibiotics will clear up any infection. So we're just keeping an eye on that. If it gets worse, we'll take some action. Paul, we have considered putting a collar on him, but I want to do that as a last resort. Okay, well, I guess we will go ahead and end the stream. Okay, Einstein, we need to go get some lunch, and do some other things, right? Yeah, we need to go do some other things. And I think a nap might be in both of our future. Jeff got up really early this morning to go to Oklahoma, so yes, he did, didn't he? So we're both kind of sleepy today. Plus, we had a busy day yesterday. Yeah, we had a busy day yesterday, early start today. Jeff went to Oklahoma to a friend's memorial service. Lois, it's the right wing. Okay, towel's going overboard. Yep. Laura was just wondering when the towel was going to go overboard. Okay, everybody, we're going to go on and get some lunch. Y'all have a good day, and Einstein? No. Y'all have a good day and a good rest of the week. We'll probably be back here tomorrow. I'll let y'all know. If not tomorrow, then Friday for sure. Okay, y'all take it easy. Thanks for the stars. We'll see y'all soon. Bye-bye.